11 people had lost their lives as a tourist boat overturned carrying more than 30 people at Table Rock Lake in Missouri. In accordance with the weather report, a tourist boat reportedly sank on Table Rock Lake. Weather was believed to have caused the boat to capsize. High winds had hit the area. An off-duty sheriff's deputy working security helped rescue people, and that recovery efforts were ongoing. With some passengers still to be accounted for, a dive team was assisting. Steve Linderberg, a National Weather Service meteorologist, said that the wind speed was measured of around 63 mph on Thursday. The winds were probably strong over the lake. Southern Stone County Fire Protection District has described the situation of Table Rock Lake as a mass casualty incident and said multiple crews were on the scene. The injured people were immediately taken to the hospital after the amphibious vehicle capsized at Table Rock Lake. Next9 World Newsroom Report.